If you have a rare disease or are a caregiver or patient advocate for someone who does, you can play a vital role in advancing potential treatments. How? By participating in natural history studies and clinical trials. Let me explain. Natural history studies are often a first step to help researchers understand different characteristics of rare diseases. In these studies, researchers follow participants who are at risk for or have a specific disease or condition to determine how specific factors such as family history, age, workplace, and environmental exposure could be related to the disease process, how the disease changes over time and possibly worsens, and how it affects a patient's overall health and quality of life.
When you participate in a natural history study, you're giving a gift to yourself, but also a gift to everyone else that is struggling or fighting or advocating for the disease that you have, because you're contributing to the science that makes future treatments and future cures possible.
Participation in a natural history study is really a win-win-win proposition, but especially a win for the patient. This is the way the patient, first of all, goes to our best clinical sites, receives our best clinical care that's available, receives all the information that they can use on the latest in research. And this is the way the patient feels, finally, I'm no longer helpless, I'm no longer hopeless. I have confidence that I can help, that I can make a difference in curing this disease.
The information obtained by patients through natural history studies can give researchers more details about the disease, trigger new ideas on how to best treat patients, and ultimately be used to design clinical trials that test new treatment options and can bring medical products to market. Clinical trials study how safe and helpful tests and treatments are. They help researchers answer specific scientific questions related to diagnosing, preventing, or treating diseases and conditions. FDA uses the information gained from clinical trials to better understand the benefits and risks of the therapies, to decide if a therapy should be approved and made available for companies to market them. Without well-designed and well-run clinical trials, the true effects of a therapy could go unknown and may expose people to more harm than benefit.
Patients deserve to have access to not only accepted treatments, but the possibility of hope from new treatments. Clinical trials give them the possibility of trying medications that are not available to all patients yet. It sometimes gives them hope for the future, for maybe a longer life, or the hope of actually giving information that can care for their families later in the future.
Before joining a clinical trial, it's important to learn as much as possible about the study. Patients should discuss the clinical study with their doctor to determine if it's a good option for them, and then share their questions and concerns with their doctor and the researchers conducting the clinical trial. FDA realizes the importance of both natural history studies and clinical trials to speed development of new, safe, and effective medical products for rare diseases and conditions. That's why FDA's Office of Orphan Products Development, Orphan Products Grants Program, continues to support innovative research by funding both natural history studies and clinical trials in rare diseases. If you're thinking about participating in a natural history study or clinical trial, your doctor is a good resource to help you find studies that might be right for you.